So there are altogether three different types. Just now you see got 4 or 5, no, only 3. Now, the first one is linear. Linear, how to recognize? Very simple. It's always in bracket, the power maximum is only 1. Okay? So whenever there's 1, that means it's a linear. Linear means what? Linear means when I expand it, right, it will just be A over AX plus B, B over CX
so
plus D.
There won't be power anything.
No, there won't be power anything. As long as the bottom focus, as long as the bottom one, the power is power 1, the X is power 1, then you are safe. It's just like that.
Mm.
Okay? Second type. What's the difference between this and this? Actually, this is the same. Do you see this is linear?
Yeah.
Same. But what I want you to focus is this thing here. This is called repeated linear. So what it means is it will have 2 things. So let me underline. This AX plus B is this one. AX plus B. The C plus D square is these 2. Can follow? Okay. So let me give you a very exaggerated example. If let's say I have M X plus N over AX plus B bracket CX plus D cube. Do you know how it looks like?
Plus another one.
Plus another one. So it will be exactly the same. Then plus another one. D over CX plus D cube. So I have one more is square. I'll have one more is the power 1. Okay? So this cube just means 3 times more. If it's square, means 2 times more. Just like that. If it's 1, then it's linear. Okay? Now, the third one is very simple. The third one is inside the bracket. Inside the bracket is square. So inside the bracket is square. The rule is this. So again, this pink color one is this one. So nothing to... This one is case 1. This is case 1. But this green color one is this one. This one, there's a rule. So what's the rule? The rule is very simple. The rule is the degree of X is always 1 smaller than the bottom. Example what? If this is square, that means this is power 1. Can follow? Okay, I give example. What if I have something like that? AX plus B. This is X cube plus C. Just like that. So what does it mean? Same thing, I will have A over AX plus B. Because this is linear, this is my linear. But my second one, because this is X cube plus C, that means on top the power will be power. You see, if this is power 2, on top will be power 1. If this is power 3, on top will be power
2.
That means this one will be BX square plus CX plus D. Okay, I want you to see that the power here and the power here is always on top, 1 smaller than the bottom. Okay, so this is just C, the part 3, the type 3.
But why got some is like bracket X power 2 plus C bracket? Like
some of them don't have this. It's just like that.
Then even simpler. Then you just split to these 2 types.
Then some only have like, don't have the this.
Oh, then it's okay. Even don't have this, it's okay. Even don't have this, then this one also don't have. But you look at the square, x square, then this one is ax, the power x1, like that. So my concern is not the c, my concern is the square. Now, what's the difference between this and this? This one is the one you need to recognize. You see, if I expand x, do you see that there's an x square? Agree or not? If I expand, it will be x square, right?
Yeah.
This one also x square, right? So what's the difference? This one is, the square is outside the bracket. So,
can this two be
so the square is outside the bracket. This particular pattern is called repeated linear. But this one, the square is inside the bracket. Then this is called quadratic.
Can they two be together?
Sure.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. So how? So I test you. So for example, if the question is very nasty, let's say I have 10x plus 4 over 3x plus 4 square. Can you copy down this question? And let's say x square plus 5. Okay, can you fill in the right hand side? What will you write? Let me see your working. Correct. Wrong. Correct. Yours the same?
Mm.
Then you understand already. Okay? So I stop. Maybe I go down the thing, just to complete the video sake. So if I look at question right, then it's not so difficult. Now, if I look at this, what's the first thing I do? Actually, I need to try and factorize it.
Yeah.
If I can factorize it, then it's very simple. It's too linear. It's too linear. Okay? Then let's see the next one. Okay. Look at this. Okay, I cover this part. Can you guess what is the outcome?
Get rid of the x.
No. Equal to the right hand side. How do I write?
A over x.
Plus dx plus c over that.
Can you follow?
Yeah.
I just need you to get from here to this. Okay already. Okay? Next one? I think no more already.
How about those like?
Okay, so this one, is it clear? Both are linear?
Yeah.
Very clear, huh? Anything else? Okay, this one eh? This is what?
Repeated.
No.
The linear.
This is linear. So can you try write this out? Linear repeated. Can you try write this out? write the left hand side as well. So the left hand side equals to, left hand side right here equals to, then write the left hand side here. Same thing. You copy already, right? Then equal to. Because later I'm going to use this question to teach the next part of the video. Okay. Correct. Yours is or haven't do yet.
I go until the other side. How do I get this part?
So this is divide.
Yeah.
This is divide. So it's 2000 over A divided by B.
But then goes
so times 1 over B.
Okay.
Is it wrong?
No, I'm just doing it.
Then you are wrong. So you are wrong. So you want to check first? Okay. Now, so are you all familiar how to find A, B, and C?
Mm.
Or you want me to go through? No need. Then okay lah.
It's just subbing in
like. Yeah, subbing.
Like, example.
So that means this question can do leh. Ready ah. This one? Can do leh. Am I correct?
No, I understand. Mm.
Okay, good. So next question.
So it's just
question,
like example. Sub.
Or you want to try this question?
I did already.
Oh, you did already.
Yeah, but I can't get the answer. That's why I asked.
So where's your working? You did already?
Yeah.
I see.
Like here.
Okay, let me see whether correct or not. Correct. How do you get this? Oh, okay, correct. Zero.
Yeah, after that, it's equal to zero then.
Oh. Then? One. Okay, then zero. Then. Okay, answer wrong.
Yeah. Or is it the answer wrong? I don't know.
Yours, if yours the two are the same, then the answer behind wrong?
No, mine is different from yours.
Wait. 18. Is your A 18? No leh, your A is already wrong.
Okay.
So let me check on A. Your A careless mistake.
A
huh?
Yeah, the answer is yeah. I don't whose paper like the answer is all wrong.
Answer wrong lah, answer wrong. How can answer be like that? There must be one more.
Yeah.
Wrong, wrong, answer wrong. But yours wrong also. Because if 2 plus 3 is 0, how can x be 2/3? X must be negative 2/3. What? So this is careless. This is not, cannot do Amex. Then yours is careless mistake. This is, yeah, it's the
okay.
Different thing altogether.
Okay.
Okay, next topic.
I can't get the answer.
Neither
the
can I. It's, but I think it's the answer. I never put the half behind the thing.
I find that it's the answer wrong. You see, I got 15.
Minus 20 over A. Over?
Okay, yours.
B, wrong.
Even
the over selling price.
Over what?
Cost price.
Which one?
Question 9.
Still